I find no problem with the new layout at all. I like it.